This song's called Fuck the Day Away. Performing that in a live concert venue. Thank you very much.